All right, we are going to bring in Kevin Helfgott. Kevin, come on in here. Kevin is the card room manager here at Creek Entertainment, and this is a beautiful new place.
It is. It's a wonderful place. We're excited about it in Gretna here. At the end of the month, on the 29th of January, we've got a 20,000 guarantee tournament, and we're getting players to come in through satellites. We have regular cash buy-in for it. And it's a big tournament. We usually get a good turnout. It's something that mirrors what we do in Pensacola, so we're hoping that we get a great show.
Well, that's it. This is just like the poker tournaments you see on TV all the time. We want to talk to you more about that and a little bit more about the place. But first, what I thought we would do is take a look at this whole experience of poker and what you can do here. So let's go take a look at Creek Entertainment Gretna Poker. All right, we're on the floor here, and welcome to Texas Hold'em Poker, Gretna style. And this place is hopping with activity. Kevin, tell me, what are we looking at here? How many tables?
Right now, we have 24 tables in the room. What we got going on is a weekly tournament that we're doing right now, and we also have regular cash games. We have 1-2 No Limit Texas Hold'em. We have 2-5 No Limit Texas Hold'em. We'll probably see some Omaha this evening. A lot of exciting poker.
At one of the tables now with one of the friendly dealers, Steve. Steve, we need 30 seconds explanation. How does this work?
Basically, everybody starts with two cards. There's four betting rounds, and there's a five-card board out in the middle, and everybody that wants to stay in, put their chips in, which would be the blinds, and at the end, the best five-card hand will win.
Sounds pretty easy, and then you win money. How about that? So now to poker players, they know what all that means, but what it really means is it doesn't take a whole lot of money to play. You don't have to come out and gamble a whole bunch of money, right?
Well, you don't have to, but there are those that do, and that's the high-level players. But we have the low-level players, entry players. They come in and they play our low-level games, the 1-2 no limits, sometimes limit games. Also, tournaments are another way that you can get in and play for a minimal amount, and you actually can learn the game because you get a lot of downtime playing, but you only spend a little bit of money.
Well, I think I'm a good dealer because I'm fast, I know what I'm doing, and I like to have fun with everybody when they're having fun.
All right, here at the table now, we're talking to some customers, some players. Mike, how many chips you got there?
Not enough.
Well, it looks like at least you're enjoying yourself. What's going on behind you?
I'm getting the treatment right now. I like it.
While you play a massage.
That's right.
How's that for living the luxury life?
In fact, we encourage people that don't know how to play poker to come into our poker room. What we can do is sit them down with a live dealer and let the dealer talk about poker with them, explain the game, help them understand so they can get comfortable with being in an environment.
So you come with a group of your girlfriends or a group of guys and everybody can learn?
Sure, anybody can learn. We have people of all ages that come in to play poker.
My name is Peggy. I really enjoy playing here in Gretna. Just opened a month or so ago, and I've been here almost every weekend. I love to play tournament poker, and this is one of the best places in the area to play.
My name is Wayne Chandler, and I've been coming out here since it's been open. Great poker room. Everybody's very friendly, very generous. The hospitality is excellent, and the facility is very, very, very nice.
I enjoy poker. Been playing since I was 10 years old. That was 58 years ago, so enjoy playing.
Oh, we got some excitement here now. All in, Bob Bush.
That's right.
All in, Bob Bush. You love this stuff.
Oh, yeah. You know, in tournament play with everybody here, the tournaments are good. They're drawing a lot of people in, and it's starting to raise a lot of excitement here.
All right, now I want the prediction. How are you going to do tonight?
I'm going to win.
Big time drama here at the table now. Here we go. What do you got?
I'll go all in.
Hey, he's pushing it all in. Let's see how it turns out. What do we got here? So now we got four diamonds.
That's big drama.
What do you need?
Not that.
Well, he tried. Okay, we've learned about so much since we've been here. We've learned about the blinds. We've learned about Omaha. Now we're going to learn one more poker term here. This is Fanny, and she's a brush. Fanny, what does that mean?
Well, I think the people, when they come in, I see them to the table. Sometimes they don't know what game they want to play, so I let them know what games are available and try to keep everybody happy.
And you like poker?
I love poker.
You're a big player?
No, I'm a dealer.
But do you play? And there you have it. That's how it works here at Creek Entertainment. Gretna still here with Kevin. That was exciting, and it looks like a lot of people having fun playing poker.
Oh, they are. They're playing all night tonight. They usually play late into the evening. That's usually how it is on the weekends.
Do I understand correctly, 24 hours a day on weekends?
24 hours a day on the weekend. We go from 10 a.m. on Friday morning till 4 a.m. Monday morning.
And are people sitting here playing poker all hours of the night?
All hours of the night. Most times we'll have games that go through the whole evening.
Creek Entertainment Gretna, Northwest Florida's newest poker room, brings you live poker tournament action, including a $500 buy-in No Limit Texas Hold'em tournament with a $20,000 guaranteed prize pool. Play your way to 20K. Our daily full house or better promotion pays up to $200 in cash, or an entry to our $100 satellites for the 20K guarantee tournament. We also offer $3,000 guarantee tournaments with buy-ins as low as $50 every weekend. Creek Entertainment Gretna, I-10 exit 174 Gretna, Florida, just 15 miles west of Tallahassee.